Mumbai, Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, who failed to enthrall his fans with Tube Light earlier this year, has bounced back strongly at the box office with his latest release Tiger Zinda Hai, which received an extraordinary opening on Friday, according to Trade Gurus. Directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, the action thriller is a sequel to Kabir Khan's 2012 film Ek Tha Tiger. It marks the return of Salman and Katrina Kaif on screen after 5 years. A few morning shows of the film were, however, disrupted in many cinema halls across Rajasthan after members of the Valmiki community raised slogans, tore and burned posters of the film over the alleged use of a pejorative word by Salman during a promotional event. But that did not stop Salman's fans from watching the film. Joginder Mahajan, a Delhi-based film distributor and general secretary, Motion Pictures Association, told INS, "Tiger Zinda Hai has received an extraordinary opening pan-India. The film has released in almost every screen. The seat occupancy for morning shows was about 60-70%, which is good. It will increase in afternoon and night shows." According to trade analyst Tarun Adarsh, Tiger Zinda Hai, which has been made on a budget of Rs 150 crore including advertising and publicity, released in 4,600 screens in India and 1,100 screens abroad. Finally, packed morning shows greet Tiger Zinda Hai. Box office on fire, Adarsh tweeted on Friday. Trade expert Komal Nahata also took to the microblogging site and wrote, "As expected, Tiger Zinda Hai off to a flying start. With no other film in competition, Tiger Zinda Hai is expected to break various records at the box office. We are hoping that the new year will start on a good note for the film industry. The film has been showcased well as there was no other movie in competition. We are expecting the film to collect around Rs 50 crore in India, which will be the highest," Mahajan said.